गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 5 आर बॉडी। सो स्टूडेंट, आर बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ मैनी पार्ट्स एंड वी नो दैट इट हेल्प अस टू थिंक, फील, स्पीक एक्सेट्रा। सो इट मीन्स एवरी पार्ट इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर अस। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी रीड अबाउट सम ऑफ देम। ओके स्टूडेंट, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अ चैप्टर। Write the name of each body part that help these children do different thing. So your student, you are seeing this picture, okay? Riaz helps her to smell. So student, which part is help you to smell? So you will write eyes or nose? Nose, okay? So you will write here nose. So look at this picture. Miraz helps her to taste. So student, which part help you to taste? When you eat anything, so which part is help you to taste? So tell me, tongue or ear? So tongue is helpful for you to taste any food, anything, etc. Okay, so you will write here tongue. Sudeep's help him to hear. So which part is helpful to hear, student? So ear is helpful for you. So you can hear with the help of ears. Okay, so you will write here ears. Okay students, our body is wonderful. It helps us to do different things at the same time. It helps us to think, to feel, to speak, to run and to write. Which body part helped you to see this page? So student, so you are seeing this picture, okay? So which body part is helping you? So eyes is helping you. You are seeing with the help of eyes, okay? So you will write here eyes. Which body part helped you to write? So student, you write, how can you write? So you write with the help of hand. So you will write here, student, hands, okay? So next page, come on the next page. Our body is made up of many parts. We will learn about some of them in this chapter. So let us start with bones and muscles that help us to move. So student, tell me one thing. We move our body. So we move our body. How can we move our body? So we can move our body with the help of bones and muscles. Okay. The next topic is bones and muscles. Our body is made up of a framework of bones. This framework of bones is known as the skeleton. Bones are the hard and strong. They are of different shapes and size. The bones of the skeleton give shape to our body. Some bones protect the inner body part from getting hurt or injured. Bones of head protect the brain. Bones of the chest protect the heart. So student, bones are hard and strong and they give shape of our body, okay? And they protect our inner body parts, okay student? The place where two or more bones are joined together is called a joint. So student, where two and more bones are joined, so what can we say? We say joint, okay? We called it joint, where two bones and more than joint together. So we called a joint. Okay student, elbow joint. You are seeing this picture, elbow joint, wrist joint and knee joint. We can move part of our body because we have joint. So student, we can move our body with the help of joints, okay? So student, turn the page. Bones are covered with flesh called muscles. Muscles are softer than bones. Muscles also give shape to our body. They also help us to move our body. Muscles of the leg help us to run and jump. Muscles of the hands help us to pick and carry things. So next topic is looking after our bones and muscles. We must eat healthy food like milk, egg and cheese as these make our bones strong. Muscles need to move regularly to keep healthy and strong. We can help our muscles stay strong and healthy by exercise every day. We must keep our body in proper shape by keeping a good posture. So you student, you are seeing this picture. So this posture is correct. So first one is correct. Okay student? And you are seeing this picture. So this picture is correct. This picture is correct. It means which posture is correct. So last one, fourth. Fourth posture is correct. Okay student? Walking posture and sitting posture. Sitting posture. Okay student? Posture is the position in which we hold our body when starting, sitting or lying down. Posture keeps our bones and joints in line so that muscles can work properly. Maintaining correct posture is very important. Let us now learn about body parts that help us to sense these around us. So the next topic is our senses. Some body parts like our eyes, ear, nose, tongue and skin are called sense organ. So which part is, if anyone asks you, which part is your sense organ? So our sense organ is eyes, ear, nose, tongue and skin are called sense organs. Okay students? They help us to see, hear, smell, taste and feel. Feel means touch things around us. These are the five senses. How many sense organs we have? We have five sense organs. Okay. Touch. Our skin helps us to touch and feel things around us. We can touch and feel hot water, soft toys, ice cubes, etc. We can feel and tell if something is hot, cold, hard, soft or smooth. Okay, student. Taste. With tasting with our tongue, we can taste chocolates, lemon, juice, pickles and many other things. So we can taste and tell if something is sweet, sour, bitter and salty. So student, how many sense organs we have? We have five sense organs. Okay. Smell. We smell with our nose. We can smell body perfume and many other things. One can smell and tell if something around us is good or bad. Hearing. We hear with our ears. We can hear someone singing, cars snorking and many other sounds. One can hear and tell if something is loud or soft, even near or far. Sight. We see with our eyes. Eyes help us to see trees, animals, rainbow and many other things around us. So we can see and tell if something is big, small, near or far. So student, turn the page. Look at here. Bones are hard and strong. Tell me, yes or no? Bones are, tell me student. So bones are hard or strong? Yes, bones are hard. Okay students. Second number, Eating healthy food makes our bones strong. Yes or no? Yes. Healthy food is very important for our body. So it is yes. Okay. Third number is maintaining correct posture is very important. Yes. So posture. So student, tell me, correct posture is very important for us or not? So it is very important for us. So it is yes. Fourth number is eyes, ears, neck and skin are our sense organs. Yes or no, student? So it is no, because neck is not our sense organs. Okay, so you will tick here no. Muscles are softer than bones. Yes, so you will tick yes. Okay, next topic, inside our body there are many important parts inside our bodies. We cannot see them from the outside. So look at this picture, student. Which body part is inner body parts? Okay, which is inner body part? The heart send blood to all parts of body. So which part send blood to all parts of body? Heart. Okay student, in the chest we have two lungs. They help us to breathe. So which part is help us to breathe? Lungs. Okay, the brain inside our head help us to think. So how can we see, how can we think? We think with the help of brain. Okay student, and last one is our stomach breaks down the food we eat so that we get energy to do things. Okay student, so these part is inner body parts. Inside, it means inside our body. Healthy food and regular exercise keep our body fit and fine. So student, if you want to live fit and fine, so you should keep exercise every day. Okay student, so student, thank you.